Morning, Wildcats.
Today is Tuesday, April 12th.
I'm Paul.
And I'm Rachel.
And this is your WCAT News. Graduation shoutouts are on sale. Pick up your shoutout form in any senior class or on the school website. Submit a form and a payment of $20 to Ms. McPherson by Thursday, April 21st.
Seniors, please keep submitting pictures for the senior slideshow. The slideshow plays before graduation, and we will all watch it as a class during senior breakfast. If you have any pictures that you want to include in the slideshow, email them to wchsseniorvid2016@gmail.com.
Have you ever wanted to find a way to help the homeless families of Pasco County? The Class of 2018 Community Service Project called Simple Things will be about donating simple things to the homeless. This project ends tomorrow. The first period class that collects the most items will receive donuts.
Help support the football team in a fundraiser where the football team faces off against our basketball team in a basketball tournament. The winning team gets to go head-to-head against the all-staff team. If you would like to see a tournament like no other, tickets for the game are $4. The game takes place on Friday, April 22nd during sixth period. Now to Eli for lunch weather and sports.
Thanks, Rachel. Today's lunch includes a PB&J sandwich, Big Daddy's pizza, and as always, a build-your-own salad. Today is sunny with a high of 88 and a low of 62 with a 10% chance of rain. And the boys' volleyball open gym is tomorrow in the gym from 2:40 until 4 p.m., and it is $5 to play. Now, back to your anchors.
Thanks, Eli. SGA elections will be taking place during homeroom tomorrow.
Theo Williams, a basketball player here at WCHS, is going to sign a basketball scholarship to play at Pasco Hernando State College. Also, Eric Thomas just completed his junior season at University of New Orleans. Eric is the first basketball player from WCHS to play NCAA Division I basketball. Theo and Reggie Jennings were named first team all-conference. Sam Schneidmiller was named second team all-conference. Great job, Wildcats.
Prom tickets go on sale Monday and will remain on sale through May 13th. Tickets will be $80. If you are on the loss of privileges list, then you cannot buy a ticket. Guest request forms can be picked up in the front office.
Follow Wussy the Wildcat on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and be sure to check the website for lots of up-to-date information.
That's all for your WCAT News. Have a great day, Wildcats.
What you like, what I like, why can't we both be right?